Okay, it's a morning here and we should be very careful because Tanya will be very angry. Don't bite my nose.
And here is Chris, who doesn't awake me for see capybaras. They came in the morning just and walk around our house. But he didn't.
No, I don't want to die yet.
Stop the car, please. It's a capybara family.
To Bolivia, unfortunately this passport is not allowed because my honey behaves badly.
So come back to
Brazil.
We're still on the border with Bolivia and there is Paraguay River. Now it's 7 morning in Pantanal. We're again on the trail because we're trying to find who?
Anteaters.
And who else?
Armadillo.
Armadillo. Hope they are here and we will manage. But anyway, the nature is so nice around. It's nice to walk. There are a lot of ant houses, but no ant eaters.
No.
It's gonna attack me. It sounds like it's gonna crash soon.
It's nice.
It makes horrible noise.
I wish. Don't fall.
It's a butterfly nest.
It's a very big one.
Hi, peacock. Run. Oh, show me your nice tail. No. Chris, you can hug it. Okay, now parrot sings. Our car is quite nice for its antenna. It doesn't afraid you. So now we cannot enter the car because This parrot quite aggressive. Oh my God. Seems it became more interested when you start to do like this.